So what I'm going to do today is I'm going to clean up a little bit of the yard. There are lots of piles of just old sticks, stuff that's been kind of pushed up with the machine. That's all a mixture of dirt and logs, stuff like that. And it's just a lot of the leftover stuff that never got processed in the yard here. So there's definitely no shortage of work, no shortage of stuff to do. So, all right, let's get going.
We'll be right back.
Okay, it's starting to get there. That's a little bit for now. There's still a few wood chips I got to spread out. Small pile there. And lots of stuff, but it'll get there. Not bad so far. Okay, well, that's a pretty good start for now. Have a little bit of it cleaned up, cleared a little bit of a space anyway. I just wanted to get this area a little bit cleaned up. I kind of use this for a bit of a turnaround for parking and stuff like that. So yeah, like I said, this stuff was sitting here for a long time. So half of it is just kind of mixed in with dirt and it's going to be quite a mess. So I'm probably just going to have to pile it up, just let it, degrade by itself. It's going to eventually just rot. Anyway, so there's really, it's too much work, probably, when you look at the pile, to really, pick through that, except maybe grab some of the biggest logs. But other than that, we're just gonna have to move that over to the fence line, and it'll just decompose. So that's not too bad. Got a little bit done there, but there's still lots more to go, lots more work, stuff, which is all right, but that's good.